Hey guys, Ed Popularzik, magician extraordinaire, not really, is here again to teach you another magic trick. This one is the jumping rubber band, where this rubber band is going to jump from these two fingers, from there to there. All you do is when you're hung up, snap your finger, and it jumps from these two fingers to these two fingers. And you can make it even harder by taking a second rubber band and twisting it right around the tops of your fingers like that. And the same thing I hope will happen, jump from these two fingers to these two fingers. All you do is wave your hand, and once again it jumps from these two fingers to these two fingers. It's very cool to do. This does not make the trick any easier or harder, because look, it's still going to pivot from those two to those two. So you take that off. This is all I do. I pull the rubber band out a little bit, put all four fingers into the rubber band, so the band is on my knuckle, on my fingernails, okay? And then when you open your hand, it just jumps right across. Just pivots from two to the other two. And this rubber band does nothing but make it look harder. Because it's still going to do the exact same thing. Comes out, fingers go in, open, goes right across. Very cool. Jumping rubber bands. All you need is two rubber bands. Actually, you don't even need the second one. It's really cool, just the first one. So stay safe, and we'll see you again. Have a great day.